Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome back to more Fortnite. My name is Raven from the Sky. And let's do this. Here's a place I haven't discovered yet. Couple spots on the map. I kind of like that vector looking. This used to be my favorite SMG. Used to be. Oh, see ya. Lever action to the chin. Yeah, she didn't even pick up that darn SMG. Don't nobody want that crap. I know it. Picked up the assault. That thing is a monster, that heavy assault rifle. I used to hate that. I thought it was garbage at first. Last season. Didn't they bring in last season or the season before last? I was just straight like AR. And the regular assault rifle, the M16, but that's vaulted. Ain't no telling when that's gonna come back. And I like the burst rifle without the scope, but you kinda got it back, the chrome burst rifle. That's okay. I think I did that challenge though. I had to eliminate one. Yeah, I gotta go back and see. I know that was not a challenge, but you know, the little quest line, the chrome quest line or whatever. Thank you. Beep, beep, beep. Point, I was pissed about the animals. I was like, man, y'all need to vault them. Actually pretty useful. I mean, they've always, you know, you can ride them and stuff, but at one point when they attack you and you getting third party and you getting fourth and fifth party by animals, they got so annoying. I was like, man, y'all need to get rid of them. But like I said, they're serving their purpose. I thought they were strictly just for, like, as another vehicle source, but once I saw how they attack other players, man, I'm like, okay, well, they're actually earning their keep, making themselves useful in more ways than one. GG's, my friend. If you would have got that prime shot off, I would have been toast. That was pretty close. Whoa! You just stand at the doorway. You snapping at. Alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Irvin from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel. The series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.